are heading now to the studio, driving to Tampere. We have still some more than 300 kilometers left, and luckily it's a sunny day and not too bad of a hangover, but it's good. And tomorrow will be the first day of drum recording, and let's see how long it will take. Finally arrived to Tampere, and we are just in front of the Phantom Studios at the moment, and waiting for Mr. Oittinen to open the doors for us, and then we will have to carry the drums to the studio and grab some kebab and possibly buy some beer and then set up all the gear. To describe, we have done so much. But we haven't achieved anything. Those rack toms and floor toms are still on the floor. We have changed the drum heads 3 times so far and tuned them out each time, but never got it perfectly right. So just a few hours ago we went back to the city and got some more drum heads, and now we'll be doing it again tomorrow morning, and hopefully we'll get it right this time. So we had very high expectations for this day, but eventually we are running a bit late. A bit behind our schedule, but I think it's nothing to be worried about. Well, my role has always been basically to come up with mind-blowing drum parts, which will really rarely happen, but I have done my part always, so I'm just basically composing the drum parts. I have never written a song for Insomnium, so it has always been Nilo and Ville who has been doing the songs. And
I can't imagine a band where, for example, if I would like make all the music and then I would just hire some amazing players just to play with me, some guys that I wouldn't know. And then to tour with those guys, like for many weeks somewhere around the world, with some people that I wouldn't know. It's really hard to think that kind of situation. So it's the friendship between the four guys. That's the best thing in Insomnium. We know each other so well, and we don't have to fight about stupid stuff.
bussikuski, joka oksenti oikeesti, kun se tämä pieni.